a spirit go if they don't want to go.
Man, Lisa is bumming.
Yeah, well, the last thing she wants is Mark thinking about Serena on their wedding day. You know, she just wants to start with a clean slate.
Yeah, but you never start with a clean slate. I mean, people always make comparisons to past relationships.
Yeah, I know, but that's not something you want thrown in your face. You know, I know that it bugs me when Jim talks about his exes.
Why?
I just don't like the idea of thinking about him with another woman, even though I know he wasn't a monk before he met me.
Oh, but come on. You have to be curious.
I am curious. I just like to keep them in the abstract. You know, okay, so he went out with a bunch of other women, but it wasn't Elke, the long-legged Swedish supermodel.
Jim dated a supermodel?
Not unless you know something I don't.
I bet you Jim did date a supermodel. Me too. I'm totally kidding.
So, do you keep in contact with any of your ex-girlfriends?
Did you find a blonde hair on one of my uniforms? You know, there's a perfectly reasonable explanation.
I'm serious.
Am I currently in touch with one of my ex-girlfriends? Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, Stephanie from Connecticut. Remember? She emails me pictures of her little boys once in a while. And I'm 99% sure neither of them were mine.
Nice.
Look, I keep in touch with her ex-husband, too.
He doesn't email you, though.
What is going on?
Nothing. It's just you never mentioned Stephanie.
Yes, I did. Remember? A lawyer from Danbury? Made me nervous because she had a subscription to Bride magazine.
Ah, I just never had her name. So she's an attorney. She must be really smart.
Yes, she is. One time she finished the New York Times crossword puzzle in under 2 hours and then bragged about it for about a week.
Did you ever think about, I don't know, getting married?
She talked. I listened.
Well, you loved her. I mean, you did live with her, right?
I think I'm falling into a giant marital bear trap where I'm going to have to chew off my leg to get out.
Not at all. Just curious.
I thought about it, though. For about a minute, and then, you know, I took an aspirin.
Doing this, Serena? How do you know my name?
It's not my first barbecue, you know.
Careful you don't get burned.
Serena, wait, I can help you. I'm just looking, thanks. Thanks for coming.
No problem.
Mark thinks that I'm losing my mind from stress. He may be right.
You're not, believe me. But having Mark believe that is exactly what Serena wants.
We're supposed to meet our minister here to go over the ceremony. I thought if we came here early, you could talk to him first.
What are you doing here?
Trying to help. She's here?
So what are you two having, some kind of shared hallucination?
Mark, please just...